scores the opening field goal. He's got three. Number 12 inbounds the ball. Pulls the trigger. Cans the open look. They cut it to one. Mitchell has it. Right side. He got the D to commit up top and then scoop them.
That's using the defense's overreaction right back against them.
Feeds right wing. Takes the shot. The shot from beyond the arc was no good by number 15. Leads him with the pass. Stolen by number 15. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson. He has some info for us.
Well, just before the game, I talked to Coach Beard. He told me that they take more pride in rebounding than any other area of their game. He anticipates a typically intense effort on the glass and said if they win the rebounding battle, he likes their chances.
Thank you, Tracy. Bishop puts it up. Number 12 gets the board inside.
They did just enough to force him to alter his shot. What solid D.
Nails the jump shot. They take a two-point lead. Number 1 inbounds the ball. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Mitchell shoots it. Bishop pulls it in. Number 24 skips it to the left, tosses it up. The gimme shot hit by Warren. They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Deflected. The Longhorns will get this one back. Mitchell to put an end to the run. Number 12 pulls it in. Feeds it to the wing. Gets it to go. They're up 11-5. About 7.5 minutes left in the half. Mitchell passes it to the baseline. Uses the crossover. Dishes right wing. Allen. Gets it. Left wing. Bishop. The drops. And they're now down by three. Wong bounces it to the free throw line. Perimeter with the shot. Frees it for three. And they're out in front by six.
There's a little 2-1-2 for you, man. They want to beef up the D underneath.
Dishes it to the stripe for three. The shot is knocked down by Bishop. He's 2-for-2 from downtown. Number 15. Right in the bottom of the bucket. They now lead by 5. Number 1 inbounds the ball. About 6.5 minutes left in the half. Allen launches one from beyond the arc. Got it. But they're still behind by 2. Throws it up. Answers right back with his own 3. He's shooting 100% from long range. Paul brings it up court. Lead pass down low. Boom back. Easy look. That one was drilled hard. He's got 8. Number 24. Number 12. Lets it go. Uses the pump fake and then pulls the 3-point. They take a 6-point lead. Releases. Again, it's knocked down by Bishop. They close the gap to 4. Number 15 skips it to the left side. Number 12 shoots from the post. Allen snatches it down inside.
Allen went after that rebound hard. Great work.
Takes it up. That basket came off the feed. Right call. They're now behind by two. Number 15 unloads. Nails it from the wing. They're ahead 24-20. Under 5 minutes left in the half. Feeds it to the left side. The baseline J. Perfect shot by number one. They narrow the gap to two. Wong hands it off. Number 15. Crosses it over. Wong gets it. Left wing. That shot was buried for three.
Tremendous feed right there. So pretty.
Texas is really struggling. Passes. High post. Bishop. Has it. Right wing. Allen goes up. Lays it right in. But they're still down by three. Number 12 inbounds the ball.
By yourself, by yourself. Watch the wing, watch the wing.
Number 24 bounces it to the high post. High post releases from 16 feet. The basket was nailed by Wong. They're out in front by five. Dishes to the wing. Bishop from deep. Connects. He's 3-for-3 from deep. Wong feeds it to the high post. Right around 3 minutes left in the half.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Miniman,
it's blocked. Swing pass, left wing. Walker hits it. And they now go up by seven. Paul brings it up the floor. Allen.
Get the perimeter.
The spin move.
Nice touch. That's such a smooth move to the right, man.
From the wing. Banked in by Walker. He's got five. 2:11 left in the first half. Out left. Allen puts it up. On target from 16 feet. And they're now behind by five. Number 12 inbounds the ball. They bring their lead to seven. Allen shoots. Gets the three-pointer to go. He's shooting 100% from three-point range. Walker has it. Out left. Off target on the last layup. That last basket is nailed by number 15.
That's how to finish the hoop, Vern. Take it up strong.
Texas is really struggling.
Pass.
High post. Intercepted by number 15.
Listen to the crowd, Vern. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
That last basket was buried by Walker. 1:04 left in the first half. Mitchell. Swish. They cut it to six. Catches it. Right wing. Oh, net on the shot by number 15. They're in front, 44-36. Hard dishes it to the right wing. Mitchell misses the three. left wing with the shot.
The three was drained by Warren.
Back 11. And we're headed to halftime with the score 47-36. What do you think of the first half, Bill?
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Wong has been filling it up from deep, Vern. Look at him knock down those three-pointers like he was in the layup line. They're going to have to figure out a way to slow him down, or he'll shoot them out of the building.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 15 inbounds it to start the second half. Feeds it to the left wing. Dropped in by Warren. He's 8-for-8 for the game. Mitchell passes it up court. Allen. Bishop shoots it. Answers right back with his own three. He's shooting 62% for the game. Behind the arc. Nothing but net by Warren. 24 points, and he's the top scorer. Paul didn't watch his feet and steps on the line. We're going the other way.
He lost track of where he was, Vern. That's just not heads-up basketball.
Number 15 goes up. Here's the State Farm drive of the game.
This guy is fun to watch, Vern. He can really fill it up.
Number one inbounds the ball. Mitchell gets it. High post. Hits it. But they still trail by 14. The Hurricanes have been lights out from beyond the arc. Tosses it up. Pulled in by Mitchell. They still have a 14-point lead. Bishop pulls the trigger. Good from downtown. He's 5-for-6 from long range. About 8.5 minutes left in the second half. Walker. Number one corrals the miss, but they're still out in front by 11. Has it right wing. Connects from long range. 20 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. The Hurricanes will try to end this run. Walker releases from 16 feet. All net. They're now out in front by 10. The Longhorns take their first time out of the game. Bishop inbounds the ball. Carr dumps it off. Offensive rebound grab by number one. The last bucket down low was dropped in.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Carr bounces it to the left. Fires. Answers right back with his own three. He's got three. Just over 7 minutes left in the second half. Passes it to the corner. Throws it up. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Wong. They now lead by 11. Allen. Allen, here's the spin move. Mitchell takes the shot. Nice dish by Allen. They now throw it by nine. Number 24 brings it up. Leads him with the pass. Cuts off the pass.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Picks it up. The upfake is a good one, and so is the layup by Mitchell. They've got it within seven. Wong. Can't hit from beyond the arc. They still have a seven-point lead. Number one puts it up. Hits the three. They got on this one a while ago and just haven't looked back. Right around 6 minutes left in the second half. Raises up. The three ball was good by Wong. He's shooting 88% from deep. Left wing. Allen lets it go. Answers right back with his own three. He's 9-for-9 for the game. Skips it to the right wing. Takes a three. The basket was made by Wong. They're in front, 69-62. Number one. Drains the easy jumper. He's shooting 83% for the game. Walker inbounds the ball. Feeds it to the top of the key.
Number 24. This has been a terrific game for him, Vern. He's been getting it done on the offensive end time after time.
Allen has it. Left wing.
Totally break down on defense. The outcome could easily be determined by who has the ball last.
You know, as much as this crowd is into it, it makes both coaches nuts. Number 12.
Nothing but net.
And they go up by seven. Number one. About 4.5 minutes left in the second half. Catches it. Left wing. Walker drops the tray. He's 3-for-3 from downtown. Allen shoots. But they're still behind by 5. The Hurricanes have been red hot from downtown. Bounces it to the left side. Wong. It's in. They're now up by 7. Passes to the wing. Mitchell has it. Left wing.
Bishop put down that offensive board like it was no problem. What a battle.
Number 15 inbounds the ball. Wong brings it up court. Number 24 throws it up. No dice from long range. But they're still up by 5. Allen keeps it up. Drops it. He's got 30. Just over 3 minutes left in the second half. Walker gets it. Left wing. Number 50. Connects. They take a 6-point lead. The Longhorns will take a timeout. They're losing by 6. 2:53 left in the game. Mitchell, lead pass inside.
Number one. Incredible display of offensive firepower.
It's been this way all game, Bill, and you have to wonder if one of these two teams will eventually run out of gas. Walker inbounds the ball. Leads him in. It's deflected. And it's gathered up by Clark.
Wonderful job of playing the basketball that time. Great kick.
That last shot netted for three. 2:25 left in the game. The The Hurricanes will take a timeout. They're up by one. 2:22 left in the game. Far side. Walker tosses it up. Makes the long distance connection. He's got 20. The Longhorns call timeout. They're down by four. 2:08 left in the game. Mitchell takes it up. Carries the two-point lead. And they're now behind by two. Number 24 brings it up the floor. Miami calls timeout. They're winning by two. 1:57 left in the game. Walker inbounds the ball. Number 15, off the inbound. Well, let's get back to the action. Number 1 takes it up. With the four. They narrow the gap to two. 1:42 left in the game. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Number 24. Hands it off. Leads him with the pass. A steal by Mitchell. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
One-on-one. Walker goes up. He rips down the rebound.
You can't D up down low any better than that. That's terrific defense.
Last 19-foot shot off target by Allen. How did he miss that one?
It happens. He's just got to shake it off and reload.
Down low. Number 15. That's in the pretty layup.
Passes like that make it so easy for the shooter.
Bishop inbounds the ball. Texas calls time. They're behind by two. 42 seconds left in the game. Bounces it to the right side. Bishop rips it through with the one-handed slam.
Can you believe the guts on these guys? They came from way back to tie this game up. Now let's see if they can pull ahead.
Loose, but it's recovered by number 24. Swings it to the wing. Long, the long three on the money.
The D has to get out there, Ron and Burn, and force him to do something else, or he'll keep shooting the three all night long.
There's the buzzer. The Hurricanes just get by Texas, 91-88. Let's see who we have as our player of the game.